wanted to share this information with you. I think everybody in the world needs to know what's going on. Just wanted to bring this to you. Behind me is a church that I'm pretty sure they're not holding services in. Just a lot of stuff going on here. Well, actually nothing's going on here. This place is pathetic. A lot of black and brown people are here without any help still, 2 months after the storm came through. Well, I just wanted to bring it to you guys live so you can see for yourself how we are continued to be neglected by local officials, state officials. They get your vote, but they don't do anything for you. The Republican Party is not sending relief to this area at all. The federal government is not sending relief to this area at all. Blue tarps, even on, you know, pieces to all roofs being covered, is not repair, is not recovery. It's trash. And they should be ashamed of themselves.